Alrighty, everybody, welcome to a Sunday edition of NHRA Speed for All. I'm Alki. I'm going to be your driver today. This is a midday. We normally do this at night, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern. But we missed last night, so we're going to make it up today. Normally we're doing motocross or outlaws or something on Sunday mornings, but we're going to get through the supermod season and get it done and over with and move forward. So, on to pro mod. So, anyways, here we go. Let's just get this thing started and go from there. So we get those going. And Summit Motorsports Park.
The grandstands are filling up with NHRA fans, and if you're anything like me, you've been looking forward to this event. Hope you're staying hydrated out there, folks.
Expensive repair job.
All we gotta do is make it down the track, and we're gonna be number one qualifier, but we gotta make it down the track. That second year shift, we're okay. Okay, 974. 119.
Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? the NHRA's brightest stars. Here we are, folks, hoping you've got your plugs and popcorn ready, because it's time for another incredible NHRA drag racing event.
We're on the edge of this being a three-speed, just a straight-up three-speed car. It's, I think we can drive it through the first 2 gears a little bit harder. And
that race was a true thriller. What a way to set the tone.
Quarterfinals. Second round.
The NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, is the largest auto racing sanctioning body in the world. There are over 35,000 licensed competitors.
Okay, there we go. Another win, 9:35.
An incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eyes on a spot in the finals, but only one can...
Okay.
Here we are, folks, hoping you've got some earplugs and popcorn ready, because it's time for another incredible NHRA drag racing event. Race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out soon who takes home the Wally.
Oh. Alrighty, so now we have going rounds again. We're going rounds. We'll swap out that engine. Swap those tires.
In case this is your first time out to the racetrack this weekend, my name is Brian Lowe's top of the Coastal Space. It's always a treat for all the events, and I hope you're having as much fun as I am.
Thanks. Test. Skip.
What a great turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up, and we'd love to see all of our young nature fans.
So it likes a 3-speed.
Absolutely no fear in either of these drivers. That's why they're at the top of the sport. The finals are still to come, so stick around.
Okay.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. It's busy in the grandstands. It's busy down on the midway. And we're all looking forward to another sensational drag racing event. It's sure to be one of the most intense competitions of this year's calendar.
Tell you what, if you're not lined up straight on that line, this tune-up will throw you sideways every time. But you get it to run down the track, it runs a 9:30. Okay, wait. I just want to get to Pro Mod. I'm not interested in this class at all. You have to start somewhere. 21st season. I'm trying to keep this game fresh, but it's finding it hard to do. Back to the shop. Z-Max Raceway. I'm just trying to get through these races. Win one, we'll win one. Won the first race, so have won. Dag.
What a great turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up and we're just about ready to rock and roll. So without further ado, let's take it trackside. The next event in the NHRA Championship Series is kicking off with a bang.
To turn left on me.
Caused the loss of control and the car ended up touching the wall.
Okay, we've lost the tune-up. Time to change it. And we've run as quick as 9:35 with this thing today, and then it just starts turning left on you. New track problems. Let's see what we can do here. Thank you.
The NHRA Safety Safari does such a great job each and every weekend to keep the drivers and the spectators safe. Give them a big round of applause. Did the driver in the right lane leave their brakes rolling up on that burnout?
Thought the thing was going to run.
They won't be breaking any records with that performance. Albeit, they still came out on top.
It's that second gear shift.
Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? Two of the NHRA's brightest stars head-to-head, and there's plenty... The NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, was the largest auto racing sanctioned in Rhode Island.
Got into that third gear shift and then whoop, out it goes from underneath you.
What a race we just saw.
And what else can we do? That going through first and second, that would have been a fast run.
Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? Two of the NHRA's brightest stuff. Track maintenance crew has been working very hard to sweep and spray the track in preparation for this event. They do good work.
Goofy.
Tearing down the cars in the pits. The driver's adrenaline's coming down. We've got another extraordinary NHRA event in the books.
We downshifted them, upshifted. We still beat them.
The NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Series never fails to deliver hard-pounding hot.
That puts us number three. Take that. Number three's just fine.
You've never been to ZMAX Dragway before? First of all, where have you been? And secondly, here we have some of the most exciting marathon action of the NHRA calendar.
It can't beat me. You can't beat me. The 10:03.
One race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out soon who takes home the... Football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are.
Wanted to dart out from underneath me real quick. It just didn't do it. Started to. .999.
One race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out soon who takes home the Wally.
Okay, here we go. We're in the semis.
NHRA Safety Safari does such a great job each and every weekend. Drivers and inspectors say, give them a big on the blocks.
That was it right there. Okay, 940, 133, we'll take that.
One race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out soon who takes home the Wally. In case you were looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over 140 sanctioned drivers in North America. ladies and gentlemen, these drivers dream of this moment, raising a Wally in celebration of their race win.
Yeah, semifinal.
Let's take another look at this incredible final race. Both drivers are putting everything they have into the...
Okay, Maple Grove, here we go. Okay, here we go.
We've got a great crowd this weekend exploring the pits, taking a peek at those incredible engines being built, but it's just about time to see those engines scream down the racetrack. In case this is your first time out to the racetrack this weekend, my name is Brian Lowe, and I'll be your host for this season. Don't just treat you to all the events and hope you're having as much fun as I do. Make sure you've got your earplugs and earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines get tested on this number 150 dB, which is as loud as a fight engine.
That works right there. 927, 132. Okay. So it's quick if you can keep the car straight. We've got more NHL. We finally got it figured out. It's going down 898, 136. So yeah, she's starting to go a lot faster.
An incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eyes.
No, that doesn't mean it won't swing left on us at some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, because we've got a full event of thrilling action coming your way next. The competition will be fierce, the drivers will be hungry, and let's find out who can take home a walk today. My heart is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got four for you coming up next.
Hey, semifinals coming up next.
Find your seats, ladies and gentlemen, because we've got a full event of thrilling action coming your way next. The competition will be fierce. What a masterful performance by both drivers. I've got to see that one again.
Bubba John coming up next. Taking on good old Bubba John. Here we go.
NHRA Safety Safari does such a great job each and every weekend in keeping drivers and spectators safe. This was the race we had all been waiting for. An extraordinary final race to conclude.
Okay, we're in second place behind Bubba Hansen. Okay, Vegas and then Pomona, and we're done. Won a couple Wallys today, so that's good. Keeps us in the hunt just for winning Wallys. Okay, here we go.
What a great turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up, and we're just about ready to rock and roll. Drag racing fans, welcome to the NHRA Camping World Championship. We've got world class drivers, some of the most powerful engines on Earth, and myself, Brian Lowe.
Trying to get through this supermod truck. 903, second quickest today with the truck. Run as quick as 898, I think. Okay, so 135.
This is what
I have no interest in this class. I want to get the pro mod again.
They have into their dragsters.
Ah, there, look what the cat drug in. Good to see you, Race. Good to see you. Somebody was asking about, Ghetto was asking about you last night. Wondering where you been. I said you were rusty and you were... It's been a while. You got on the other night, though, and I was getting off, so I apologize about that.
The starting line, and in the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory.
So how's Russ doing? You still playing? Okay. Yeah, I totally get it. I totally get it. It's, you get lost in the game, you get lost at work. Those are the two things I do. How's your ankle? Was it your ankle that was had you bummed up? First round. Vegas. Ourselves a 3-speed here at Vegas. A 9-10, 136, yeah.
An incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eye.
The survival aspect of these games, the survival games. Okay, so we have the car running again, or the truck running again.
After that last race run, and we've got four for you coming up next.
Okay, here we go. Back. Sorry, guys.
What a pleasure it is to call this event from our loyal NHRA fans. No better fans than the NHRA Drag Race.
Violation. That was almost more like a wow.
It is such a shame that only one driver can move forward after that performance, but move forward they will. We've got more NHRA racing to come.
Yeah, back to our rust conversation. Yeah, it's that's how it is at DZ. I've run across people and just had a gun put in my face and shot, and then I've had guys let me go after I've given them something. Half the time I'm running around with no bullets in my gun anyway, so. So we just blew that one there, so.
Disappointing race for both drivers as neither are able to cross the finish line.
Okay, we're gonna finish this Pomona, and then that gets through the stream. We'll start Pro Mod on Tuesday. Oh, no. Yeah, I have another one where I spun out right before you got on. I spun out like that, and it spun out, and the other guy just came and collided, and we were bumper to bumper, and you just seen his face in the through the windshield. And it was like, oh, shit, he's scared. And then we blew up, but we blew up together. We're gonna blow them all up. So how's the bike running? I like that last video. I really like that helmet camera shot you got there that spins like that and catches the car. That's I really dig that.
Welcome back to another sensational NHRA Camping World Drag Racing event, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, here we go. Come on. Last race.
We're
either going to wreck it or we're going to win it. Yeah, I really like that, you know, especially with the aspect of you on your, you know, with it on your helmet and you see that car coming, hunting you down. I think you got him, right? I didn't, but he's moving on you quick. 9:39. So you done racing for the season or no? Yeah. Build mode, repair, fix, tweak. Anything special you're doing? You probably don't want to reveal that here. You probably have some fans, competitors. You don't want to reveal secrets online. But,
it's race day here at the Fairplex, also known as Auto Club Race.
Okay, here we go, guys. First round of racing here. I guess we want to see the truck run in the eights at this final race. That would make us feel good. Here we go.
These two drivers are chopping it. They've been anticipating this matchup prior to the race. If we're getting it in the first round. What an amazing race that was.
Okay. 917-135.
That race was a true thriller. What a way to set the tone for the finals coming up.
Okay, number one qualifier. Sitting here chatting with our buddy Race to Wins. Couldn't ask anything better than a midday NHRA stream. We're normally doing it at 8 o'clock at night. I am finding, Race, that this game is, I'm stretching it, man. It's, I feel like I'm going around the block with it now. Especially after we finish 20 seasons and they knock us back to zero. Like we've never played the game. That was gut-wrenching.
What a pleasure it is to call this event in front of our NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA drag racing fans.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to find, I had somebody suggest Formula 1 22 to, they said it's the best racing sim out there right now, so thought maybe we'd try that one. I'm going to look it up. And it's kind of hard to do games like Rust or DayZ. They're just not that, they're good for the player, but...
Or race as good as that one.
Okay. Well, then, good. I take your word on it. Even though you haven't played 22, if you say 20 and 21, we're good. They're 897. There's our 8. 135.
Don't go anywhere. We've still got the finals to come where the Wally will be awarded to a very deserved...
Yeah, I still get view. I'm still getting some good view time, but I'm seeing this game's just, it's more burning out on me. I have had some new subscribers and new people watching every week, but I just can't do it anymore. We'll go back to Pro Mod next, but I think I'm going to do 3 days a week rather than do the full five nights with this. Feeling.
feels like it could be the beginning of a famous rivalry.
Oh, we almost wrecked right there, guys.
Solid run, but they won't be breaking any records with that performance. Albeit, they still came out on top.
That thing wanted to rub the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna probably stream something tonight, 9:14. I'm actually getting off after this race. As soon as I finish Pomona here, I just wanted to get through. What's going on? How's it going, Steven? We're catching a little midday NHRA. We're trying to get through the super mod, so when I start up on the 8 p.m. stream come Tuesday night, we'll be the pro mod. So, final round coming up next. Thanks for watching, Race. Okay, here we go.
In case you were looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over 140 sanctions.
Last final, we spun out, crashed the car. Let's get these tire temps up. Final round, Pomona. This ends the super stock or super mod 21st season. The 3-speed is on fire right now. Hey, we'll see you later, Steven. Thank you for stopping by, buddy. I'll be back on tonight. There we go. 917, 133. We'll take that. Bingo, we're done with super mod. The one class I cannot stand. We had to choke
that
it down.
Was a great race, wasn't it?
We're through it. We're done. Now we're going on to the fast cars again. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we won some races there. 8-6. Okay. That's what you're running with the truck? It's a good time. I think the best I ran was an 897 or something like that. There. You know, they have that trophy for winning for completing the first season without going bankrupt. I didn't get no trophy there. There it is. Maybe they'll give it to me. Super modified. Oh, that's the tune-up we have in the car. Pro mod coming up next. Let's see. What do we want? I'm going to go with this car. who's tuning in this year? Who's got the highest rating? This guy right here. Cedric is our man. He's gonna drive it. Cody Scott's been driven for us before. He costs a lot of money, but we'll do it. Let's go. Now you go back here. I want to see how many races I've won. Okay, cool deal, man. Have a good one, Steven, and thanks for stopping by. Even if for a short time, it always helps. I appreciate it. So, super modified. So, we won 8 races. So, we're well on our way. And now we'll start this. We're not going to start it. But anyways, we're going to end this. We'll be picking up with more NHRA on Tuesday night at 8 p.m. East, 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, not Eastern. We'll see you at 8 o'clock then. And thanks for watching, everybody. See you then.